Good evening, I'm Sacra Gray. Starting us off, a man has been arrested following a two-day, two-city shooting spree that took place this weekend in Phenix City and Columbus. Yesterday at 4:10 p.m., the suspect, Justin Tyron Roberts, was located and taken into custody.